These are three good habits of every Sledge player in R6. So the first good habit is to understand how to make good vertical. So good vertical normally is getting someone out of a common camp spot, or you're cutting off a rotation point. The second good habit is to not look down your vertical holes right away, but instead you also want to dance around the C4 too. Now the third tip is to always have flank cams when you're making vertical. Now be sure to leave a like and follow for more R6 tips, but